see some ground broken. Is there anybody here that really want to see some ground broken? Look down here. All I really see are women and children. I wish I had some Holy Ghost filled men.
Glory! Hallelujah! Bless the Lamb of God. Glory, tearing down strongholds, building up the king. Tearing down strongholds, we're building up the kingdom. Faith comes by hearing, and hearing by the word. Without faith, it's impossible to please God. We must believe that He is, and He's a rewarder of us who diligently seek Him. Falling in love with Jesus is the best thing that we could ever do. He is our everything. More music coming to you by Faith Walking is the title cut of the album. The artist is Sweet Lamb Leanne Lauren, forgive me, Lauren Ann McLeon Britt. That's Lauren Ann McLeon Britt. That's an acronym for Lamb. Sweet Lamb. Title cut of the album is Faith Walking. This is a pull-up for our beloved sister, Sister Ibina from Australia. 617-282-0685. www.bostonpraiseradio.tv. www.themastersgroove.com. WRCA 1330 AM.
Tell me, where is your faith? Is it sleeping deep inside of you, or moved by what you see? Is your faith around your riches, your job, your family? Or is your faith almost non-existent
when life's pillows are tossing high?
Without faith walking, it's impossible to please God. Without faith that's working, it's impossible to believe. You must have, gotta have faith that's walking.
Hallelujah. Bless the Lord, Pastor Karen.
If I ask you the question, tell me where is your faith? Is it sleeping deep inside of you? Your family, or is your faith almost non-existent when life's billows are piling high?
Hallelujah.
With our faith that's rocking, it's impossible to please God. With our faith, it's impossible to know him. You must have faith that's walking. Is your faith wrapped around your riches, your job, your family?
Faith without works is dead. Hallelujah. This song's entitled God's Choice. Hallelujah, Father. Thank you, God.
He chose the weak.
Yes, God.
To bring shame.
Hallelujah.
To the
thank
strong.
You, Father.
And God chose the lowly things of this world so that
no flesh may glory.
So my boast is in the Lord.
Our boast is in the Lord.
The foolish to confound the wise.
yes, God. Boast in the Lord.
So that the flesh may glory.
So my hope
is in the Lord.
That's Lauren Ann McLeon Britt. Title cut of the album is Faith Walking, and she is a member of the Holy Tabernacle Church, where the senior pastors there are Bishop Arthur Jack, right on Washington Street. More music coming to you by Jonathan Butler. The song is entitled You Are My Everything. Hallelujah. 617-282-0685. www.bostonpraiseradio.tv, simulcasting out of New Jersey, www.themastersgroove. We're also on WRCA 1330 AM.
You're my life, Lord Jesus. You're my life. You're everything to me. You're the sweetest song I sing. You are my everything. You're my life, Lord Jesus. You're my life, Lord Jesus. You're everything to me. You're the sweetest song I sing. You are my everything. My hope, my song, my strength, my shield.
Hallelujah. Bless the Lord. Thank you so much, Purple Rain, for being tuned in. And thank you for your positive feedback. We appreciate your presence. We appreciate each and every person who's tuned into this particular segment of Healing Our Lands Church of the Midnight Hour broadcast. We're on live every Saturday from 11 p.m. through to Sunday morning, 6 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. Another half an hour left on this particular Church of the Midnight Hour. Behold how good and pleasant it is for brethren to dwell together in unity. Where there's unity, that's where there is strength. Join us in the live instant chat room via www.bostonpraiseradio.tv. There you can see us, you can hear us, and fellowship with your brothers and sisters from all across the globe. Behold how good and pleasant it is for brethren to dwell together in unity. Where there's unity, there is strength. That's where the gates of hell will not be able to prevail against the unified, authentic body of believers and worshipers. Our sister Ibina's tuned in from Australia, tunes in faithfully. We're also on Monday through Friday, 4 p.m. to 6 p.m. live. That is 4 p.m. to 6 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. As well as we come back every Sunday evening, that's tonight between 7 p.m. and 9 p.m., where yours truly hosts the Healing Our Land broadcast. That's followed by our programming that happens live from 9 p.m. to 11 p.m. every Sunday evening. And then we come back for our Tuesday Boston Politics with Pastor Bruce Wall, along with myself. And we encourage you to tune into that broadcast every Tuesday. That's from 10 p.m. through to 12 midnight on www.bostonpraiseradio.tv and the Boston Praise Radio and TV Network via www.bostonpraiseradio.tv. More music coming to you by Jonathan Butler. The song is entitled Falling in Love with Jesus. Give us a call live on the air. Love to hear from you. 617-282-0685. 617-282-0685. Or call us off the air at Healing Our Land Incorporated Ministries number at 617-594-9955. 617-594-9955. God loves you and we love you as well. You can request a song, dedicate a song, give us your prayer request, your praise report, your ask your question, or just say hello. 617-282-0685. Falling in love with Jesus is the best thing we could ever do.
Falling in love with Jesus. Falling in love with Jesus was the best thing I've ever done. Oh yes, oh yes, oh yes. Falling in love with Jesus. Falling in love with Jesus. Falling in love with Jesus was the best thing I've ever done. Never disconnected, no, no. In his arms I feel protected. There's no place I'd rather be. Can you sing with me this evening? Can I hear you sing it? Sing it for me tonight. Come on, say it.
Falling in love.
The best thing
was the best thing I've ever done.
be crowned. There is no place, there is no place, there is no go. Let us about the there's no place we'd rather be, Lord.
Hallelujah. There's no place that we'd rather be. His presence is heaven to me. Israel Houghton and New Breed. 617-282-0685.
Hallelujah.
That Boston Priest Radio.
You got power on the inside of you. You got to make a bigger noise.
Glory. Hallelujah. Bless the Lamb of God.
God tells Moses, take these people and go here. And I love Moses' response in Exodus 33. He said, there's just no way we're going to go, God, unless your presence goes with us. He understood that in the presence of God is fullness of joy, is strength for the journey that God had just asked him to go on. And I realize sometimes in church it's great to get under the shower of his presence, but I don't want to leave this place without his presence going with us. I need his presence Monday morning. I need his presence Tuesday on the 7585 freeway. And God responds and says, I will personally go with you. And our prayer this morning needs to be, God, let your presence so consume us that we walk in it daily. Not just on Sunday, not just enough to get through today, but the overflow of your presence.
Yes, God.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Can we just lift our voices, lift our hands, and just tell him, I need your presence, Lord.
I need your presence, God. Yes, Lord. Yes, God. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Jesus.
Who is like you, Lord, in all the earth? Matchless love and beauty, endless worth. Nothing in this world will satisfy.
Nothing in this world will satisfy.
But Jesus, you're the cup that won't run dry. With hands lifted high, let's sing it.
Your presence is heaven to me.
We seek your face, O Lord.
Your presence is heaven to me.
Just say, Lord, you're my desire this morning. You're my desire. Treasure of my heart and of my soul. In my weakness, you are merciful. Redeemer of my past and present wrongs. Holder of my future days to come. With our voices, sing it, come on.
Your presence is heaven to me.
Hallelujah, God. Thank you, Father. Glory to the Lamb of God. Yes, Jesus.
Your presence is heaven to me. Presence is heaven to me. Your presence is heaven to me. Oh, oh. Jesus, oh, Jesus,
Your presence is heaven to me. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Your presence is heaven to me.
Just begin to speak that out today. Lord, we desire you. We desire your presence, Lord. We're not here just for a service or just to sing songs, God. We're here to seek your face, the living God, the one true living God. Come on, you're the desire of our hearts, oh Lord. Let's sing it together.
All my days on earth I will await.
Yes, God.
The moment that I see you face to face. 'Cause nothing in this world will
satisfy. Yes, God.
But Jesus, you're
the well that won't run dry.
Let's lay it down and sing it. Come on.
Nothing in this world will satisfy.
Nothing in this world will satisfy.
But Jesus, you're the cup that won't run dry. Jesus, you're the cup that won't run dry. Your presence
is heaven to me. Is heaven to me.
Your presence is heaven to me. Your presence is heaven to me. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus.
Your presence is heaven.
Your presence is heaven to me. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Your presence is heaven to me.
Hallelujah. 617-282-0685. www.bostonpraiseradio.tv and www.themastersgroove.wrca1330am. Israel Houghton and New Breed coming to you now with You Hold my world in your hands. Hallelujah. Dedicating this song to Sister Patty Lee and the Lee family. Hallelujah. Bless the Lamb of God. I'm amazed that you love me. I am amazed that you love me. You hold my world in your hands. You hold my world in your hands. I'm not afraid. My world is safe in your hands. In your hands. Hallelujah, God. Bless your Father. Thank you, Father. Hallelujah. Yeah.
Take my life.
Lord, will you take my life? You are the reason that I live. Leave me. You have forgiven me, and by your grace I will forgive and know that you are God, and know that you God. You hold my world in your hand, Sister Ibina. You hold my world in your hand. He holds our world in his hands, my brothers and my sisters, at the Suffolk County House of Correction, the Nashua County of Jail. Thank you, Father. You're all powerful. You're all knowing. You're every place at the same time. And you hold our worlds in your hands, Father. You'll never leave us. You'll never forsake us. You're with us always, even unto the end. And you know the plan that you have for us. It's to give us a hope and a future and to bring us to an expected end. Hallelujah. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah, God. Yes, God. Thank you, Father. Yes, God. You won't let go of me. Hallelujah, God. You won't let go of me.
Yeah, sing that out, church.
You won't let go of me. You won't let go, never let go. You won't let go of me. Never let go of me.
Thank you, Lord.
You won't let go of me. Never let go, never let go. You have your God, thank you, Father.
I'm safe in your arms, Lord.
Thank you. We're going to close out the broadcast with a song by Boston's own Ashmont Hill. The song's entitled Your Masterpiece.
For you and for me.
Have you accepted Christ into your life as your personal Lord and Savior? I invite you to do that even right now. Romans 10, 9, and 10 says, if you believe in your heart and confess with your mouth that God has raised Jesus from the dead, you shall be saved. For with the heart man believes unto righteousness, and with the mouth confession is made unto salvation. There's no other name given unto heaven to men by which we must be saved. Jesus said, I am the way, the truth, and the life, and no one comes to God the Father except through Jesus the Son. We must repent of our sins to be forgiven. Jesus said, I tell you, but unless you repent, you too will perish. Repent then and turn to God so your sins can be wiped out and the times of refreshing may come from the Lord. The Bible says that we confess our faults to God. He's faithful. He's just. He will forgive us and he will cleanse us of all unrighteousness. Repent then and turn to God so your sins can be wiped out and the times of refreshing might come from the Lord. Are you ready to repent? Turn from your sins and by faith receive Jesus Christ into your heart and into your life and follow him in obedience as your Savior and the Lord of your life. Say this prayer of commitment from the depths of your soul to your eternal Father. Lord Jesus, I know I'm a sinner. I believe that you died for my sin. Right now, I turn from my sin. I open the door of my heart and of my life. I receive you as my personal Lord and Savior. Thank you for forgiving me and giving me eternal life and life more abundantly. Hallelujah. The angels are rejoicing. We are rejoicing in the beloved of God. Get into the word of God that you can heal, you can grow, you can mature. Seek the Holy Spirit to lead you to a Bible-believing church where you have a community that you can be transparent, have accountability, and you can be able to heal, mature, and walk in wholeness. Consider Global Ministries Christian Church. 10 a.m. is our Sunday morning worship celebration at 670 Washington Street right here in Dorchester. Join us live in the sanctuary. Tune in via WRC 813:30 a.m. for our Sunday morning worship. Join us every Tuesday for our spirituality recovery group. Every Thursday night, we have a Bible class for healing our land at 10 Ellett Street, the Kelly House. Join us every Friday night for our prayer meeting and Bible study here at the Global Ministries Christian Church in our studio, 7 p.m. to 9 p.m. God loves you. We love you as well. Please pray for me as I pray for you. I need you. You need me. Together, we're all a part of God's family. We need each other to survive. It is his will that every need would be provided. You are important to me. I need you to survive. Thank you for your priceless presence on this particular segment of Healing Our Land's broadcast, The Church of the Midnight Hour, every Saturday, 11 p.m. through to Sunday morning, 6 a.m. WRC 813:30 a.m. from 12 midnight through till 6 a.m. simulcasting out of New Jersey via The Master's Groove, www.themastersgroove.com. Be blessed in Jesus' name. Selfless Love Hanging on a Tree for me, Boston's own Ashmont Hill, title cut of the album. Gonna play one more song, and this song I'm dedicating to our sister Ibina called My Redeemer Lives by Nicole Mullen.
Who taught the sun where to stand? And who told the ocean you can only come this far? And who showed the moon
And I-